Alright, I got pretty pissed off in that last recording because I couldn't brutally kill something and I just died. You know, they're gonna... Oh, man. That's one thing that does piss me off about roguelites is when you get shit that happens that's weird and you lose a good run and it takes... Seriously, like on Nuclear Throne, I had it timed out where... It was like 1 in 20 runs I would get a suitable weapon to beat the game with. And I'm sitting there like, God, so I just gotta keep playing knowing I'm gonna, like, 90% chance lose, like, well, 99% chance lose the first 19 rounds and then get to the other ones. And it would take, I had the time for how long it would take to do all the runs. It was just, it was freaking ridiculous. I'm like, I was like, I'm not doing this. So, that's when I, like, just turned on save file editing, and I was like, okay, I'll just, do a small hack here to get the gun I want, because this is, I mean, you can get completely stiffed on that crap, and then you just wasted all that time. It was just a waste of time. That thing is firing like crazy. This thing needs to die. Oh, that was dumb.
a gun to a bull fight.
I gotta start unless you wanna win. Dashing in the air more, I think. That's something I could use to improve quite a bit.
More like a sewer of thoughts.
Oh my god, we're getting cluster effed here. Oh, come on! Oh, what the crap. See, these spikes, I swear sometimes the spikes hurt me, but maybe I'm just not fully seeing everything. I didn't jump over that, but... See, the homing rockets aren't firing again. Fuck, those fucking lasers, dude. I think it's just too dangerous, gotta take it out. Yeah, that's what we want. Recover. Okay, I gotta ask about this. Alright, got that question. Jeez, I don't know. Okay, ammo chests refill ammo of all serious weapons you have. So I don't think that something was weird with that. I don't know if that's working. Let's just do this because this is my main thing.
Say hello to my imaginary little friend.
That's gonna do some serious damage, I think. Fuck, what hit me there? Dude, I fucked that up entirely. God, that was fucking shitty. Good build going there too.
Vintel's been eating too much cheese again.
Ouch. Nope.
Let's give Vintel some nightmares.
Walls, pressure. What the fuck, dude? That pit, that fucking pisses me off when it fucking does that shit. Like, it just, it's like it forces you to take damage sometimes or something. Only way out. Oh, shit. Oh, it's fucking still exploding. Supposed to get the fucking call here, and I did. Oh, wait a minute.
Sewage, my favorite.
Oh, what the fuck? God damn it, I didn't fucking see that thing. That's how it always fucking happens. I run into some shit I don't see.
Mental's been eating too much cheese again.
Okay, there was a reason I stopped picking this. Ding! Oh god. Ah, damn it.
Now that's what I'm talking about.
Fucking chest. Thank you. God, the fucking homing rounds are fucking up the... Ooh! Whoa! Like I said, when I first played this, I was kicking ass. Like, I was making it way deep into the torment, and now...
Mental's been eating too much cheese again.
Hold on a minute, I gotta fucking figure that out, if that's right or not.
Anybody need killing in here?
Yeah, what the fuck? So I did have level 3. Son of a bitch.
Been eating too much cheese again.
fucking stupid. Fucking homing rounds, like, I don't know how it decides what to lock onto, but sometimes it's just fucking dumb. Fucking shit.
This looks cozy. Mental's been eating too much cheese again. Ow! This looks cozy. That's what I'm talking about. Oh yeah, baby. talking. Is full of cows.
God, I don't have any good like power-ups right now. That's
I don't like good sewer.
That's something. See, I did the brutal kill through him, and then, I don't know, I got hit. He didn't even activate his lasers in time. Shit, there must be like some split-second shit happening there. Thank you.
crawlers.
Oh, damn it. What am I supposed to do now?
Ouch.
So now I have to take a hit. Yeah, I couldn't fucking do anything there. I had to take a hit to get in. God, that needs to be fucking fixed, like, for that boss. Like, you, if you're low on health, you can't complete that. I was just talking about that. God, now I feel like I'm just fucking wasting time going through all this shit again. See, it didn't kill him again right there. I was definitely, and you could hear me hit the button. Those fucking vortexes, dude. The more powerful you are, that's how it happens in games. You get power-ups and you get better and better until, like, instant death is your only enemy. Pretty much, if you take a hit in the first room, you will never recover that health. So, you might as well restart. And even if you do, you won't recover the extra money you'd get from the health that you'd pick up, so... fucking pissing me off. Like, I don't know why the cannon wasn't working there. I don't know why I got hit 3 times in a row in the other room.
Let's give mental some nightmares.
Like, sometimes if you're just walking, the invincibility wears off seemingly much faster than it actually does normally. I don't know what the fucking deal is there. I don't know if that's actually a thing, or if I'm just imagining that. But I also can't figure out when I'm invincible when dashing. It's sometimes I'm just not taking damage, other times I take full damage. Well, I think it's still reduced from dashing, but... God, I gotta get the hell out of there. Oh, this shit just wasn't working. I thought there was room there. Ow. What the fuck hit me? Okay, hold on, I gotta pause.
Ouch.
Fuck that. Alright. Okay, so I reviewed the footage. Apparently my own ghost weapon thing hit me. This thing. I didn't even know that could happen. That's fucking bullshit. I don't think that's supposed to happen either. See, I'm like, oh, you can get hit. What the fuck? Fuck that. Thank you. Look at that shit. That was like... Okay, I don't know. I don't think that's supposed to happen. I've been using that weapon for a long time. I don't remember that thing fucking hitting me. That's... Oh, God. That's really dumb, too. Because now you have, like, the discs in Nuclear Throne. It's a gun, and it auto-switches weapons and shit. I think that might be a setting you can turn off, but... dude.
Needs less combat.
Yeah, you just... That... Oh, I never would have fucking picked that gun if I'd known that. That is fucking stupid. How'd I can't delete this weapon from my inventory either. Alright, that needs to be a feature. Suggest that. I got shit to do today. I gotta quit soon, I think. Things need to not be so hard to kill. I mean, look at, I can just sit here and freely pump shots into it, and then it launches basically an unlimited shield. fuck was that? It was one of those ghost rounds again.
Yep, I am that good.
Truly a ghost round. This thing's fucking sick. I get, like, in my mind, like, I'm seeing my own ammo flying around, and I'm just automatically blocking that out. God, that thing likes to follow me. I'm assuming that was a ghost round again, since I didn't see it coming. These fucking things. Okay, I'm done for the day, I think. Alright, see you next time.